will be joining in the rest of the other contingent in AMISOM to ensure that we are able to implement the African Union mandate in Somalia. The peace process is currently on enforcement. However, the news is telling people that Somalia is getting back to where it was. So our main focus now is to assist in the stabilization of the Somalia.
We are now partakers of global peace enhancement, and of course during our own 10 years of civil war, people came from different countries to support our peace achievement. And now that we have the opportunity to reciprocate that particular aspect, we are very happy.
I feel fine because I know say the country don't begin to improve. Because we see the international people, then the member, but we, then they call we for peacekeeping, we soldier them for peacekeeping, so I feel fine.